on his family by driving the evil Serpent Men back into another dimension and vanquishing their leader, the cruel wizard Wrath-Amon.